I think we'll go to the valedictory function of giving awards to the paper presenters. I request Dr. Krishna Seshadri to give away the prizes for the poster presentation. The third prize, actually we had planned for only two prizes for the oral and one for the poster, but with several feedbacks from the judges who judged the posters, and the marks which they got, the candidates were really narrow that we couldn't give only one prize, and there were 23 papers presented in the poster session, so we really had to increase the number of prizes, and I thank the organizing committee team for accepting that proposal. And now I'll announce the prizes for the poster session. The third prize goes to Dr. Priyadarshini Gunaseelan for her work on awareness about bone health among healthcare providers from a community hospital. She's from the Sundaram Medical Foundation, she's from the Family Medicine Department. I'll go in the reverse order. Yeah, this carries a cash award of 3,000 rupees. And the certificates for those who presented the papers will be printed and sent to you personally. Please send your correct name with correct spelling and your address to Dr. Krishna Seshadri's email, which you have been receiving regarding the posters. The second prize goes to Dr. Lakshmi Darlanka for her work on effect of early diagnosis and its impact on and treatment of hypothyroidism in pregnancy and fetal maternal outcome. This carries a cash award of 5,000 rupees. Thank you. The first prize for the poster presentation, which is iPad mini, would go to Dr. S.G. Ramya from the Lady Harding Medical College, New Delhi. Correlation of ALT-AST ratio with insulin resistance in metabolic syndrome, a hospital-based observational cross-sectional study. Many papers were of really good quality, and the judges felt that they had a tough time selecting the right ones. Thank you. Now we will have the award presentation for the oral presentation today morning between 8 to 9 at the Hall B. That was really excellent, and we really thank the judges for examining the candidates in a detailed way. And again, there were two prizes which we are going to give two prizes here. The second prize goes to Dr. Manish Gutch from the Meerut Medical College for his work on adrenal insufficiency in septic shock patients. Yeah, he should be really congratulated for sending three papers for this, and he presented two in the oral presentation. We really appreciate him and his department for all the efforts taken to come all the way from Meerut for presenting in this meeting, and I think that should, I think both hands together for in a big way for him. The first prize, which is an iPad for this conference, to Dr. Dayala Sundaram from the Apollo Speciality Hospital, Chennai, for this brilliant work on the usage of thyroids and elastography in the evaluation of thyroid nodules. I think we should hear a bigger round of applause. Not only for the work, but also for the hefty prize he is receiving. We really thank all the judges, especially for the oral presentation today, coming on a Sunday morning, 8 o'clock, and judging all of this. And it's my pleasant, please sit down. It's my pleasant duty to propose the vote of thanks for this Trendo 2014, the second annual conference of the Endocrine Society of Tamil Nadu in association with the Endocrine Society of India. My first thanks goes to the Endocrine Society of India for and all the people involved in the executive committee and their president for accepting that this should be a midterm conference of the ESI. Otherwise, this would have been just another CME kind of a program in a bigger level. We really thank all the members of the ESI who are in the GBM and in the executive committee meeting for allowing us to do it as a Endocrine Society of India midterm meeting. And special thanks and to the international faculties, Professor Mark Walker and Professor Peter Nielsen, for coming all the way from different parts of the globe. And you would have heard them presenting excellent deliberations, and I'm sure the interactions would have been really useful to many of our people here. Thanks to all the national faculties. In all our organizing committee meetings, Dr. Krishna Seshadri used to tell us they were just a phone call away and just accepted even from the first phone call itself that they'll be present for even 2 days. Even though one of the delegates commented that some of them were not available, they were available in the other places, in the other sessions. And I'm sure many of you would have interacted with them. National faculties, special thanks to all of them, and all the local faculties, the chairpersons who made this program possible, and the academic feast which you enjoyed over the last 2 days. But without the delegates who are present here, nothing would have been possible. A special great thanks to all the delegates who have actively participated interactively in all the sessions and making this program a grand success. But such a big program wouldn't have been possible. I'll fail in my duty if I don't thank the industry people. The platinum, gold, and the silver sponsors are all mentioned here. I need not mention one by one. Very special thanks to all of them. We have been bothering them for the last 6 months to arrange funding and other things, which you all know how much difficult it is sometimes. But not only for giving the funds necessary for this kind of a meeting, but also for volunteering. You can see all of them standing outside, helping us in every possible way in this conference, and for all the arrangements. Not only they are just keeping their stalls outside, they have helped us put the badges, they have helped take signatures, and also for delegate drive, many things. I'm sure you'll all know how much of the work they have done behind the industry people. Special thanks to all of you. And my heartfelt thanks to the ITC Grand Chola team for all, not only, you know, the beautiful rooms. I think many of you, many were searching for the places, and the first time, like, it's like a palace. That's what one of the national faculty commented. We really thank ITC Grand Chola for all the arrangements, rooms, stay, etc., etc. And not only for the academic feast which we enjoyed, but the gastronomic feast which we all enjoyed for the last 2 days. I'm sure you will all agree the quality of the food was really good. That's the feedback I got from several people. So a special thanks to ITC Grand Chola. And the audio video people, the tonal audios, special thanks to all of them who are involved. All the people involved in arranging the backdrop, podium, etc., they have stayed late night and did all the arrangements. Special thanks to our organizing team members. It's not just somebody mentioned Dr. Krishna and my name alone. Impossible to do any work with only two people. You all know the whole Endocrine Society of Tamil Nadu members. And special thanks to organizing secretary Dr. Muthukumaran, who led all of us. And very few of us are still the end. Dr. Bharat is here, Dr. Dalapati, quite a few. I might be missing many. Dr. Meher Prasad is here. Those were Ravi Kiran. And you have Shanmuga Sundar, Sridhar, and Sadish Kumar, everybody. I might have missed a few, my apologies, but everybody in our Endocrine Society of Tamil Nadu, which got registered and for this conference, and amazing work, teamwork, and that, as you know, teamwork has really succeeded. And special thanks to Dr. Muthukumaran's office, ARCA Medical Center, ARCA Center for Hormonal Health staff members. They have been toiling for the last 6 months, especially the last 2 weeks were really hectic. Thanks to all the secretarial staff who have put in a lot of efforts in arranging everything. There would have been few lapses, I'm very sure, and we apologize for all minor and major lapses. If at all any credit positive, it goes to all of you. And I think all is well, that ends well, and I all good things also have to come to an end. I end with a verse from Rig Veda, Ano Badraha Ritavo Yantu Vishwataha. Let noble thoughts come to us from every side. Thank you very much for making this program a grand success. Thanks to one and all.